I'm Mike Mandel from MikeMandelHypnosis.com, and we are bringing on September 22nd and 23rd the living legend James Tripp to Toronto, Canada to teach for us.
Yes, looking forward to it.
You're doing a whole weekend. What can they expect to learn?
Okay, so we're doing 2 days. This is two separate trainings. Day one, we are going for hypnotic phenomena. And the thing that I do with this is it's using hypnotic phenomena as a vehicle for developing hypnotic skills. So we're not looking at recipes. We're looking at how many different ways can you create and shape a reality for somebody. What are your choices? What are your options? What are the principles that underpin it so you can be independently flexible and creative in your work?
Beautiful. So they're getting all sorts of flexibility behavior, able to deal with whatever comes up in front of them through a lot of different ways. And
absolutely.
Then the second day.
The second day, I'm going to be sharing some of my favorite bits and pieces from my approach to doing change work. Now, this is a separate training and it stands on its own. But what I do want to do is for the people that come on day one as well, I want to get some cross ties in there so that you can start looking at that phenomena stuff and making that relevant in the work that you do in helping people create profound changes in their lives.
Fantastic. Now, this is 2 days, September 22nd, 23rd. And Chris and I are going to be in this class because this is stuff we want to learn.
Yes,
come and study with us at the University of Toronto. James Tripp, his first and only appearance in Toronto, Canada. You've got to see this guy when you get a chance. And you will get as well, not just the class, but value added, you get a digital copy of all the material so you can study this at home later as much as you want. You're going to master this material. Thanks, James.
Thank you very much, Mike.
Looking forward to having you there.
Very much.
It's
looking forward to it.
It's going to be a blast.